Welcome back to the MCG, the Melbourne Renegades. After 16 overs, 5 for 115, he's back on for his final over. The man of the tournament, he seems like, Sandeep Labuschagne. His captain, Paris Kadgar, in Nepal, joined us. Paris, welcome. This is exciting. He's an 18-year-old. He's taken the tournament by storm. Tell us a little bit about him and when he sort of burst onto the scene in Nepal.
I think it's just a couple of years ago, probably 3 years ago, our former coach, Prabhudeo Dasanayake, was on his way to the far west and dropped by in his hometown, saw him like ball for like 5 minutes. It is about to be dark and he saw him, came back and told me that there's a young leg spinner who is very good, and we brought him straight into the camp a couple of weeks later, and 3 years down the line he's playing the Big Bash, the IPL and all over the world. So this is fantastic.
Yeah, it certainly is. Likes being called Sandy. Now there is a few different pronunciations of his last name. Can you tell us in Nepal what is the correct pronunciation of his last name?
It's Sandeep Lamichani.
Lamichane, so Lamichane. It's a ch, not
yeah,
a sh.
Yeah, yeah, Lamichane.
And what's next for Nepal? You've got some ODIs and some T20s coming up against the UAE?
Yeah, we're travelling to the UAE end of the month, Jan 25th. Onwards, we have 3 ODIs and 3 T20s against the UAE national team.
What about Sandy? Has he become a bit of a rock star back home?
Everyone's following him. He's putting Nepal cricket on the map. Everybody's very, very excited. I see a whole Nepalese contingent, you know, right behind the side screen. So. They love their cricket.